this one. It's a falls count anywhere match, and it happens here. Next. It'll be Asuka against an imposing adversary.
You heard the man.
This is going to be nuts. Here's
a match relived from WWE NXT, from WWE 2K18, courtesy of me, DJ K47, the hustle between Asuka and Ember Moon. Check it out. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And for now, just keep watching this wrestling match simulation. You won't be disappointed. It's going to be a good one, folks. I'm playing as Asuka right here. Let's go. Shout out 2K Sports on this one. You guys definitely did a good job in this year's game. Forget the haters and kickers and niggas.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure. Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Yeah, for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.
Here we go, and remember, falls count anywhere in this match.
And as we all know, guys, this one can literally end anywhere in this arena.
Hershey's been waiting for this match for a long time, guys, and I guarantee you they won't disappoint.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Now that's authority. Asuka looking to attack from high. She can beat you on the mat or in the air. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
Cole, I wouldn't be surprised if Asuka finds a way to slap on the Asuka lock early here tonight. And if she does, this one's as good as over.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
And she lands a hellacious kick to the face. Look at Asuka stalking her.
Now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
She got it.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
She got her with a reversal. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Okay, now she's just showing off. She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
She's in a bad... And again with it.
Man, she is dialed in tonight.
Oh, she got her again.
Man, she's on a rampage.
She is on fire.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances in this one.
Connects with a counter. Asuka turns it around. Looking to rearrange the face here. Asuka looking to attack from high.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah. Incredible! She wants to finish this.
The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. She's back in full control now.
I can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Ill-advised move.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Once again, thank you for tuning in. She's looking to end it early. One kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Just powered out. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Asuka turns it around. She's taking a while to get up. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
She's got to hits it again.
There may be no stopping her here tonight.
Another blow with the sledgehammer.
Cole, I've lost count of how many times we've seen that tonight.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
She comes up big with a reversal.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Asuka turns it around. Look at Asuka stalking her. She's looking at it.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Big reversal for her there. Look at Asuka stalking her. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings. She is on fire.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Asuka turns it around.
Nice job by Asuka. And she's toying with her now.
With a body hip attack. This one is over.
It could be over here.
Three. Asuka just like that, the winner.
A huge win.
With her signature move, Asuka. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and stay tuned for more wrestling match simulations, highlights, and videos coming from WWE 2K18, courtesy of me, coming soon. Peace.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
A well-earned victory.